channel, and the Handyguard Gold Adventure marches on. Last day of June, June 30th, Tuesday. There's the old faithful dredge running away. And I thought I'd give you a little treat because I just uncovered a little sprinkle of gold on the bottom. This is an area where I might see a few more sprinkles, so I'll try to keep the camera running. If I could manage to pin it down on the bottom or work one-handed. Although it's not a wide-angle lens like a GoPro, so it's only going to get a narrow field of view. So let me see if I can get you down there, and you can see a little gold coming right off the riverbed into my nozzle. Here we go. also sprinkled the gold with that boulder and found another one. So hopefully that came out in the video and you can see a little bit of it. That's what it looks like as the gold is coming up off the riverbed. Very fine gold here. Real small particles. Pieces, some of them are a little bit bigger, as you see from my cleanups. So I'm doing the AM dive, and my buddy Alan, the other half of Team Grasshopper, is going to be here to do the afternoon dive. And we're going to continue on this nice pay streak, get some more good gold. So I'm going to get my other good glove back on, my little heavier padded. This one won't hold up very long out here throwing rocks. And I'll put the camera back up. It's really not that well suited for good wild wide field. I'm sure the lens is too narrow. Anyway, so you saw a little bit of it. Pretty cool stuff, huh? That's right, getting gold right out of the earth. Where she put it for us. The epitome of liberty is spelled G-O-L-D. So stay tuned for more of the Handeguard Gold Adventure. I'll see what things look like after dive one, maybe show you the box. Talk to you later.